This is Axe to Grind. This is a completely new monster for once.
When Babid was fun.
Well, I'm with him already. Oh, he's tiny! What the hell?
Is he?
He's like...
I'm small.
He's only like the size of a regular one.
It's only that event, dude.
So you're telling me I did that event and just assumed that every Durambrus was 50 feet tall? Oh my god. That every Rust Durambrus was
that
like...
That event is just brutal.
Yeah.
We're still gonna have to do that, though.
Oh, yeah.
Hands down. Wow, he is so kind of pretty.
He's so tiny! I can't get over the fact of how small this guy looks. Can't see a damn thing. Really?
This is a fast blast.
Friggin' fish. What's that?
Tail is massive.
He didn't even knock me over with the thing.
Oh.
How come a Jagia tackling me can do like one damage, but like, and knock me over, but this thing can deal a good chunk and just... Ow.
Cross pitfall. He hits hard.
Yup, he does. Gonna see if I can break his tail.
That'd be a good idea.
You can't break it off, but I can break it. I don't think you can break it off anyways. I may want to not try and not die.
Yeah, because he hits like a train.
Can you like get him off me or do something? How does he keep mudding you?
I don't know how. He puts his thing into the ground and then I get mudded when I just narrowly miss it.
Should have sharpened. Should be abusing gun lance shots more. I'm so fucking screwed. Whoa, that was close. He's walking away already.
That tail, though.
I know.
Damn.
It needs to stop. Just stop. Okay, split up, so he has to, like, charge at one of us, not both. Hate the sounds this gun lance makes. I have not yet met a monster that doesn't like being that likes being wyverns fired. Okay, I just realized something. This guy's like a lot like a year again.
Like what?
A year again. Huh. He didn't jump.
I was expecting him to be flying up in the air. I expect items.
Jump dodged the wrong direction there. I don't know how that hit him, but it did. I can't see. How did that hit me? Try me, bitch.
I broke his horn.
I was wondering why I couldn't do anything, and then I realized... Oh look, I'm mudded. Nice. I'm still gonna try and go for the tail, mostly. We can trigger him into jumping. And then go in. Watch yourself. Or not.
Do you think for a giant elephant made of rusted steel, he'd be a lot slower than it?
Yeah, you'd think, but... Come on! He pulled out just as I fired. He's walking away again.
Dude, he's like on the move all the time. What the hell?
Maybe it's because we're putting out a lot of damage on him.
Maybe. That would make no sense though, because he's... Like, he takes in all this damage to like his... I don't know how he's like...
You know I'm like specifically catering to his weakness here, right? Like that he's weak to water, so I brought this water. Yeah.
I just want to knock you out, dude.
If you hold still long enough, we can, but... It's not like it's hard to hit his head.
It is a little bit, because he rolls. Because he's always, like, shifting position.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. If you hold still, we should be able to... Give him a concussion. What's he doing?
He's moving a little slower than he was moving last time, I think.
I don't know. Seems a little early for us to have him down this low, though. Like, the Kirapika was weaker than that, or stronger than that. Broke his tail. So, I don't know if that's going to have any effect whatsoever. Ow. That really came out of nowhere. What else do we break on him? Can't we break his back? But it's pretty much...
I think, yeah.
We can do it with the normal Durambrus, I know. Yes, I am dancing with the devil right now. I don't care.
What the
He hell? Landed on his feet? What?
No, he laid down and then he roared right after. So he got in...
So he intercepted his own downtime. What the hell?
Yeah.
That's brutal. Okay, what the hell was that? I'm just gonna quickly check myself. Or Cha-Cha will.
He's coming after me anyway, so...
I don't know what he's doing. He's going for the fling. He's going up. And he's down. I have a blast with his name on it. He didn't flinch.
Oh god, I hate that move!
Okay, so I can't block two consecutive of his tail slams in a row. Like, it chunks so much of my stamina that if he does it twice, I take full damage.
Really?
Yeah. It chunks almost my entire stamina bar. And he hits pretty damn
good. I have to go heal. I have to go cool down.
Okay. It's okay. I've got him staggered around.
It's all cool now.
It's all cool.
And that one. Since when does he double jump?
Since how does Sand do this to me? Did you dung him, or did the guy, did the little guys dung him? If he's charging that way, I'm gonna sharpen. I need to click soon. I think he's almost dead. Like, look at the way he's walking, it's completely different.
I think.
Is it?
My God.
Rusty, that's illegal. Ooh, hello. I'm just gonna pump his back, see if I can break that. Nice! The true gun lance combo. Love when I can pull that off. His roar's weaker now.
Yeah, I totally didn't hear anything throughout that roar.
Yeah, and there was no effect on us either. Not good.
That hits like a truck, dude. I saw your health go down.
Yeah, What was that? Luckily, I was right near the exit, so... Be there in a second, don't die without me.
Don't worry.
Just let me refill all my bars and... Yeah, I don't think he's limping.
Oh my goodness, dude. Cops and robbers is on a monster hunter.
Ooh.
Wow, yeah. That was a bad time to join this area.
I know, right? I still want to break his back. Come on, bro, do it. I didn't mean you.
He goes. And down he bobs. And to his face I go.
Please get up and run! Run! I think I went way too aggressive. What? Hit me there.
I think you found a new enemy, Jeff.
Not really. He's not that bad. I'm just not playing as smart. Did you break something there?
No, I blasted it.
Okay. Sometimes it's hard to tell whether it's like the blast blight or whether it's... Did not expect him to do that. Hate when he does that. Can confirm is bullshit.
I can't open up this move status just bullshit. That. What the heck was that?
He's already done that.
Fun.
Why didn't I dodge? Maybe you can't dodge after a burst. Okay, we got him on the... Do you look like he was limping there for a second?
Huh?
He looked like he was limping there for a second.
He should have been.
Ooh.
Ow.
Now come on, dude. Bowl me over. You can do it. I ain't afraid of ya. I should be, but I ain't. No fear!
I almost got another golf swing in.
I can't tell. He looks like he's weaker.
He totally looks like he's limping.
I don't know. It kind of looks like he is, but part of me says that
weird.
It doesn't. It looks like he's regular walking as well. Take this part.
He's definitely low stamina.
Yeah.
Yeah. I missed. Nope.
Well then.
And I ran out of the area.
I was wondering where you were. Okay, you're low stamina. Start pausing. Think you'll knock him out again?
That was a good... He might flop. He flop.
He might do that too. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Got most of that Wyvern's blast onto his back. Going for the back. There we go.
We did it.
We did it. We did it. Well, we didn't quite do it yet, but...
Danger, we just can't hear it! I'll hear that one.
Felt the impact on that boy. No. I'll punish you for doing
totally
that.
I totally have to sharpen.
What?! That's bullshit. The radius on the...
I'm
friggin...
coming.
The radius on, like, the snowball part is, like, ridiculous. Teach me to physics.
That hurt really bad.
Bill Nye is rolling. He's not dead, so I would have said, but he's just rolling. No.
No.
That was lucky he didn't go for me there. Oh. Oh, hello. I don't think we've met face to face before. So here I am, just gonna stab your eyes out. Seriously? This is getting old.
What?
The friggin'
The fact he's running away all the time? Ow.
Well, when I started the attack, you were muddied.
I really hope he dies soon, because...
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh no! See what I see?
What?
Do you see what I see?
Oh yeah, I see what you see.
I'll go deal with that.
Huh?
I'll go deal with that. I know he saw me. I was running towards him. Go away. Thank you. Goodbye. The Durambrus will only go into these two areas here, and the Volvidin can go elsewhere, so...
Yeah.
See, Volvi's already gone. Problem solved. Good job I caught that before he decided he wanted to attack us. Because that could have been really bad.
Ow.
No.
What is he doing?
He's tunneling away. Or he's going to come out of the ground. No, he left. He's down. He went down to the lower area. I think. Yeah. Off the cliff.
Maybe he's sleeping then.
He is sleeping. He's blue already.
Okay. So we're definitely getting to him.
Oh, yeah. This will be the final skirmish.
Want me to 3-charge him, or are you going to wyvern him?
We can do both if we time it right. Go for the head, get your full charge, and go.
Ah, dude, holy crap, you have scary eyes.
Yeah. Are they worse underground or something? Okay, what?
I don't know, man. Those are pretty red.
They weren't like that on the surface.
No. Like, those eyes, dude. Holy cow. Maybe it's a fact he's low health? I don't know. That's pretty spooky.
Spoopy. No, no, recover, recover, recover. Thank you.
What the? No! This is such a small area.
I'm in the safe spot.
Could you imagine if the giant one did in that area?
Nah, dude, you have to get in the safe spot. Right in the spleen.
I hit his nut.
I'm taking the props for that one.
Yeah.
Got a plate. Shell. Wonder what the armor set's like. Like, what skills it gives.
Solo, without timing out.
I could solo this thing without timing out, probably. I just need a better gun lance. But I don't feel like farming for Plesioth parts to make this one better.
Plessy.
You love Plessy, don't lie.
I hate him with a burning passion.
Yeah.